ay, 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 ay.
The 15th ranked Reavers are ready from the jump to tackle number 19, Indian Hills. Each team with opportunities in the first half, home team off the set piece. The visitors in the attacking third as well, and it's a sky ball. Lauda Linares just one times it, but it's scoreless at the break.
Make sure you're picking your head up. And they're not going to pick it off, okay?
Big Blue talking things over. Just over 8 minutes into the second half, Mariah Lucas from outside the 18. And Iowa Western is on the board, 1-0. Less than 5 minutes later, the Warriors, Emily Murphy with a pretty shot, and it's all tied up. 75th minute, Lucas to Linares and the freshman from Spain. Near post. The Reavers running with another regional title after a hard-fought 2-1 win.
Just everything. Everything's new, and winning a championship, no matter how many you've won, the next one is always special. This one's special. This one was difficult. We faced our own challenges, and anytime you come over, you overcome challenges and you do something hard, it's special.
I have never played with internationals before, so getting to know them and being able to play with them and learn about their culture and learning their language, I think it's awesome sharing this with them.
We have to win. I'm so happy to be here in this team, and we can play again other final like the district. So we have to win.
It's going to be fun to get out on the road and see an opponent that we've probably already seen already. So maybe we get a little payback from earlier on in the season. So we're up for that. We're up for the challenge. We've been on the road before and gotten great results and played really well.
Big Blue looking to play well for the North Plains District Championship. Gillette from Wyoming will host Iowa Western Friday, November 8th. And the winner kisses that golden ticket to Nationals.